Hello friends, welcome back. I am back again with another Jhaadu Invest. So it's Saturday morning, weekend is already started, but not for me. You must be asking why. The simple answer is that I just finished my shift for the day and I will have to take rest for 6-7 hours approximately, and then my weekend will start. So in my case, Saturday is not really a full day weekend, but yes, Monday is also included because my shift starts in the evening, so I get half of the daytime that I can consider as my part of weekend. So weekend is always fun and I'm so excited for the weekend all the time because this is the time when I can do lots more activities which I am not able to do on weekdays, especially since last couple of months schedule has been so busy and I rarely get any time to do things on the weekdays. Sometimes I manage somehow, but to be honest, it's really very difficult. Okay, so now coming back to the topic which I'm going to talk in this video is about the self-respect. I always believe that self-respect is something that we should never take it for granted. Instead, we should have some principles in life no matter what happens, but we should not doing any compromise with that. For example, if I don't prefer to do something that I don't like, so no matter what happens, be it any kind of condition, I'll not be okay to do that. And if I say no, no means no. I'm not going to do just because somebody is putting influence on me, just somebody for the sake of anything. I'm not going to do it. It's because if I do, it's like I'm not giving self-respect to myself, and that should not be the case, I believe. I know some people who actually try to be so much like they care for themselves, they value their own worth, but sometimes when they see that situation is profitable for them, if they do not follow their words, then they just manipulate the things, they just do what they actually don't want to do. And in this kind of scenario, I think that's not a right move. So once I decided that I'll not be doing it, then it's final. No matter what happens, I'm ready for the good and bad both type of consequences. And but in any case, I'll not be doing something that hurts my own self-respect, because if I can't respect myself, then I don't expect other people to respect me. And respect is something that is earned. We can't ask someone to give us respect. We can't give respect to someone just because he or she is asking. It's something that is earned by the people, and even in our case, we need to earn it from people. So that is something I want to talk in this video, guys. Hope you liked it. Thank you so much once again. Have a great weekend. Although mine will be starting in the last half an hour of the daytime, but that's okay. It's started for you, so enjoy the day.